Hi, I'm Vanessa with the Newport, Oregon Public Library, and the next book I want to tell you about today from our Juvenile collection is a historical fiction called King of the Wind, the story of the Godolphin Arabian by Marguerite Henry. This is Sham, named for the sun, and born in the Sultan of Morocco's stone stables in the Sahara Desert. He is a golden red stallion with a small white spot on his heel that symbolizes speed, and the symbol of misfortune on his chest. This is the story of Sham and his friend Agba, a stable boy, and their racing adventures that take them from the sands of the Sahara Desert to the royal courts of France, and finally to the green pastures and stately homes of England. Agba is mute, meaning he cannot speak, but he is more than anything a horse-loving boy that cherishes Sham. Agba's devotion to Sham is evident, and no words from Agba are necessary to convey that to the reader in this story. So will Sham and Agba be able to stay together? Will Sham become the racing legend he was destined to be? Find out in King of the Wind, the story of the Godolphin Arabian by Marguerite Henry, available for checkout at the Newport Public Library, and I will see you at the library.